In this video, Highland Hole Farm will present to you methods to take dumpster diving to new depths. This is trash put out by the curb for trash pickup. Most people would look at this and say, I don't want to even get involved with that. I don't want to go through that trash. There's nothing of value in that. But that could not be further than from the truth. Dumpster diving really is an art form. You need to know where to go to find goodies. Junkyards are a great location. One junkyard that I frequent all the time is the Goose Car Farm. It's called the Geese Auto Salvage, and it's in Ottsville, Pennsylvania. And it is just loaded with all kinds of gems and all kinds of items that we find usable on our farm. We're a tree farm, but why would a tree farm go to a junkyard to look for materials? Well, it's quite simple, because we find all kinds of things there that we can use on our farm. It's a great resource, and it costs us very little. We can get wire if we need wire. We can get all kinds of tools that are thrown out. And it doesn't matter. The Goose Farm has a lot, and they'll sell it to you cheap, because they're just going to scrap it anyway. But another valuable place to look for things that you can usually find for next to nothing is out west on many ranches. This is the Milk River Ranch in Havre, Montana. And on this ranch, you can find dinosaur bones. Dinosaur bones are worth their weight in gold. And if you want gold, this is a mining site in Magdalena, New Mexico, on what we call the Horse Mountain Ranch, where you can go and look for gold. So there's all kinds of opportunities. But if you live in New York State and you want to go gold mining, this trash you see right here is a literal gold mine of trash. This is at the Clinton compound in Chappaqua, New York. Yes, the Clintons are just like you and me. They put their trash out, and they put it out on trash night. So if it's out in the public domain, why not go get her, you know? If you had a box of trash and you told somebody, hey, I got this from Bill Clinton, you want to see what I got from Bill? Hey, they'd all want to see it. They'd want to see what's in that trash. That trash might be really good. But another way to turn your things that you find into something of value is to bring things that you get out of the dumpsters that you find of value, bring it to Highland Hill Farm, because we'll trade those things for trees and trucks. Now, these are hose caddies that people brought us, and we traded the hose caddies for trees and trucks. We also get lots of things like well piping, pumps, have-a-heart traps.
A lot of people I've have used polypipe,
wire,
when they take out their
stakes.
Well.
I've gotten tree and baskets for our trees out of the trash and junkyards. All these things are possible. You don't have to have money in the United States. All you need to do is be able to have a place where you can store things that you can pick up. And things that get thrown out are just unbelievable. The opportunities in this country to pick through trash and be an urban miner are mind-boggling. I've gotten all kinds of things out of the trash that we use. And on our farm, we try not to buy anything. We try to trade or barter for things, or if we have to, build it up from scratch ourselves. So that's why our trees are going to be the cheapest trees that you can find on the East Coast. We have locations in Fountainville, PA, McMinnville, Tennessee, and Lenoir, North Carolina, where you can pick up trees and shrubs. And don't forget, dumpster diving is a very important thing to do, because it recycles. At Highland Hole Farm, we raise over 200 different kinds of trees and shrubs, and we can ship as well as we can deliver and plant from many different places. We have locations in Fountainville, PA, Lenoir, North Carolina, and McMinnville, Tennessee. So call us at 215-651-8329 for all your tree and shrub needs. Thank you.